Happy Hayseeds. I met them in the early 40s, 1942. I listened to them for about 12 years. Every time I got a chance, in the summer particularly, because at school I couldn't listen to them at 8 o'clock in the morning. And there was a Stockton station. And, they helped me an awful lot. Of course, they didn't know it. You know, you were listening to them and playing the music just like it's supposed to be.
Glad to carry you from here, my sweet snow dear.